following is rated X for adult viewing only.
Oh, I'm so glad you're making this salad with me today. Thanks for bringing your big cucumber. Bring it over here and stick it in my ruffly lettuce. Now give me the creamy dressing. Oh yeah, toss it, yeah. That's one good salad, yum.
There was another man I saw on a regular basis, and he wanted me to say the words repeatedly.
Am I so vile?
I was trying to get an eye light, like Joan Crawford.
Am I so disgusting that my presence in your home is a knife? Your black child!
All the windows were nailed shut. My mother was mentally disturbed, and she never sought help for it. Or when I was an escort, I had to be able to walk through the lobby of the plaza and look like I was actually staying there rather than that I was a hooker.
And this has colored my whole life. This has colored everything. How am I supposed to have any kind of self-esteem when his wife calls me a crazy prostitute and he does nothing, he says nothing to her?
I loved you, and I never did anything to hurt you, and I think you were a